The January cold has brought on baseball fever. Thousands of people packed Milwaukee's Midwest Airlines Center today for the Brewers' annual Winter Fan Festival. They call it Brewers on Deck. 12 News' Jason Newton talked to some of the Brewers' faithful.
It's a season worth celebrating.
New year, new season. Let's go. Go Brewers.
That's the rally cry from Brewers Fan Fest. Fans gathered up mementos, snapping pictures in this brush with their heroes, briefly looking back.
I think they sold J.J. Hardy.
Yeah, they don't have J.J. Hardy anymore.
Or Bill Hall.
You seem a little upset about losing J.J. Hardy and Bill Hall.
No.
But with eyes always toward the future.
They seem to really have their act together, and we're hoping to hear what they're going to do this year.
Then there are fans like Ryan Huser.
I love the Brewers.
Whose love of the game is, well, you just listen.
I hope my girlfriend doesn't see this, but I would trade my firstborn child for Brewers season tickets.
You're going that far?
I would.
I'm giving you a chance to go back on that.
I'd really like to, but I mean, she's only been here a couple months. The Brewers have been here forever, so.
Let's just chalk that up to euphoria. No kids are trading hands, but autographs are.
There's plenty. There's
fans stood in line by the dozens for autographs. Meanwhile, kids lived out baseball dreams while others grabbed a piece of Brew Crew gear, all for the love of the game in Milwaukee. Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.
That one young man will change his mind when he has a firstborn child. The Brewers teamed up with the Hunger Task Force and used the event to collect non-perishable food items. By the way, spring training for the Brewers starts in less than 3 weeks.